I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Probably around 10, roughly, of the top players. And, you know, on the night, I think anyone would be quite capable of beating the other on their night. You know, there's a lot of good fighters out there right now, and they're exciting times for the middleweight division. I think it's the best division in the world, also. Maybe I'm biased because I am a middleweight, but I believe that, you know, we've got the power and the speed combined, you know, so I think it's the most exciting division in the world.
Who did you look up to when you were growing up? What boxers did you look up to?
Well, Paddy Burr, Steve Collins, the Celtic Warrior, the original Celtic Warrior. He was Irish, two times world champion, middleweight and super middleweight. I like Mickey Ward. Ivan Holyfield was one of my mine as well. So, and De La Hoya as well, and that's been, you know, so many.
Great, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Thanks very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Good luck tomorrow.
Thanks very much, please.
How long does it take?
30 seconds.
That's right.
That's
right. Go fast,
man.
New York.
Are you hungry?
I'm hungry. I'm not too bad.
No.
I'm okay.
Good morning.
You remember how much fun? You know, I've sparred a lot of guys.
Some great videos.
Thank you. We're Team Gary O'Sullivan.
Yeah, we came on. Sparring partner.
Hey, you want to fight Joshua or Wilder or?
No, I got Wilder already. The amateurs. Bet him in the amateurs.
Did you beat him?
Yeah, they don't want that. They don't want that.
How about you and Tyson Fury?
Hey, seeing Tyson are like that. That's my best mate.
You're not going to fight him?
No, we're related.
Really?
Yeah, second cousins.
Are you also a traveler?
Yeah.
I travel
all over the world.
Me too. But, yeah. But Tyson Fury has a big comeback. Yeah. June 9th, we're all excited.
Tyson's the king. Tyson's the king.
The real king. The real king of the heavyweight division. He beats them all.
What makes him good as a boxer? Because I saw a video of him today. His opponent sparring couldn't touch him.
He's natural. Natural. Some people have it.
You know, boxing was missing his antics, like his personality is.
He's the man, isn't he? He goes back, he beats them all. One or two fights, he beats them all. Joshua doesn't want that.
Thank you.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach. Back.